feel so honored. If I get selected for this team, I will do my best. Like I said, there's a lot of experienced players and also young talents out in this squad. I am a winger, and also I like to score goals. So I think I would like to get my first goal for this Suzuki Cup.
Since I have been chosen to play for the Young Lions this year, Coach ID has been guiding me and giving me all the things to prepare myself to become a better football player. And also with my captain, Kasimi, he has taken care of me on and off the pitch in Young Lions. For me personally, I want to learn from everyone, especially the more experienced seniors such as Baihaqi, Sharil, Hassan. Since I was a young boy, I watched the Lions play at the old Kallang Stadium, and the Kallang Roar, the supporters were fantastic. And therefore, being part of the team that will be playing in the new stadium, furthermore, the first major tournament, I think I am really honoured to be part of the team.
For me, this is my first Suzuki Cup, so it's going to be exciting. It's definitely an honour to be playing for the national team of Singapore in front of our home crowd, and especially in the new national stadium. So I'm actually really pumped up. Well, it's always the case where we players can do as much within the 90 minutes, but behind us, the fans gives us support, cheering us throughout the 90 minutes or even after extra time. It's always, again, a moral booster for us to play our best.